Now, Paddy dear, and did you hear the awful things they say? Princess Margaret and Lord Snowden, they have joined the IRA. Either drilling in the mountain to the sound of the fife and the drum. Young Tony's taking snapshots while young Maggie fires the gun. While young Maggie fires the gun. While young Maggie fires the gun. Young Tony's taking snapshots while young Maggie fires the gun. When the news reached Dublin Castle, De Valera jumped with joy. Says he, now Joan's a camera, he's a decent Irish boy. And as for Princess Maggie, she's a darling sweet Colleen. And spread the news through Ireland from Strabane to Skibbereen. From Strabane to Skibbereen. From Strabane to Skibbereen. And spread the news through Ireland from Strabane to Skibbereen. When the news had reached the palace, filled the Queen with much delight. She reared up at Prince Philip in the middle of the night. Ah, says she, now get your Rolls Royce out, get ready quick and soon. We must reach dear old Ireland by the rising of the moon. By the rising of the moon. By the rising of the moon. We must reach dear old Ireland by the rising of the moon. Ah, now Paddy dear, I'll tell ya, there's terrible things in the land. The Queen and De Valera, they are walking hand in hand. Oh, but the funniest thing, me boys, that I have ever seen. Prince Philip playing polo on his ass in Stephen's Green. On his ass in Stephen's Green. On his ass in Stephen's Green. Prince Philip playing.